Hold up. तू दो भाई है, तू दो बहन है, तू एक भाई एक बहन है, बड़ा है छोटा है, this that, they are always going to fight. There is no chance because you're literally like Big Boss तेरे घर पे हो रहा है technically. And except तू 90 दिन में बाहर नहीं निकल रहा है, ठीक है?
18 साल. ये
चलने वाला है. Like मैं like Karan and I have been now like he's 28. 28 साल से हम लोग साथ में रहे हैं.
You know, I think that's why, like, you talk about reality show, you talk about a reality show, I think that's why Keeping Up With The Kardashians does so well. It's literally a reality show based on siblings just being assholes to one another.
And bro, Keeping Up With The Kardashians takes it to another level. Un log ka to proper dude, because Nikita watches it, so I've seen a bunch of episodes.
Bro, tum log it's crazy. Keeping Up With The Kardashians ka kya baat kar rahe ho? There's a thing called the Mahabharat. I don't know if you've heard of it.
Oh, fuck, well done.
Lekin usme Kim Kardashian nahi hai, bro.
So, I made ice cream for my sister day before yesterday. And
you made ice cream?
और क्या करूंगा, देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ फ्री टाइम एट होम.
वो वेगन है, वेगन वेगन है आइसक्रीम.
सो शी केम होम एंड आई मेड अ बोल, आई क्रिएटेड अ बोल फॉर हर विद पंपकिन सीड्स एंड कोकोनट एंड एवरीथिंग. आई रियलाइज्ड आई गॉट एंग्री एट हर बिकॉज शी वॉज ईटिंग इट द रॉन्ग वे अकॉर्डिंग टू वॉट आई थॉट वॉज द करेक्ट वे टू ईट. नो, शी वॉज अटैक, शी वॉज ईटिंग ऑल द टॉपिंग्स विदाउट मिक्सिंग इट. पहले सारा टॉपिंग्स खा रही थी ऊपर से, सो दैट ओनली द आइसक्रीम इज लेफ्ट.
बेसिकली द टॉपिंग्स सक्ड, दैट्स व्हाई.
मेरे को लाफा पड़ता था एंड कशिश को नहीं पड़ता था एज मच. एंड द थिंग इज माई एंड आई आस्क्ड माई मदर दिस व्हाई. But like she realized after hitting me so much that this is not how you should raise a child.
My cousins, they stay in Thane, and so they used to study in Singhania school, and in the 6th standard I moved there. Okay, and for the first time I had siblings in a school. Okay, and it was fucking freaky because like you'd be walking down the corridor and you're like, oh, that's my relative, fuck. Such a
but would you like did you hang out with them only, or did you have a separate group?
Never hung out with them, never hung out with them. Yeah. Because for some reason there's the like, I mean, we both felt embarrassed off
to hang out with each other.
Yeah, in school, like, because you're a different person in school. Like, you're like, that's my scene is alag here. I'll nod at you in acknowledgement, then I'll keep walking.
So most parents, most parents
have a favorite child.
Yes, they do have a favorite child.
100%. Yeah.
It was a study by the University of Pennsylvania. A study by the University of Pennsylvania or something.
It's the one that did engineering. That's the favorite one.
Yeah. 67% of mothers and 70% of fathers have a favorite child.
I want to ask you this.
But they will not expressly say it.
Yeah, not to the children, but to the University of Pennsylvania's research team.
Yeah, they did.
तुम लोग डालगोना बना कि नहीं बना? डालगोना
बनाने
का क्या लर्न? तुम लोग पागल है क्या? कुछ भी बनाएगा बेंचोद.
वो मेरे पास वो इलेक्ट्रिक बीटर नहीं है, उसमें लगता है कुछ 7 मिनट करने के लिए इलेक्ट्रिक के साथ. तो अगर मैं खुद हाथ से किया तो 10 मिनट बना नहीं.
मेरा ऑलरेडी ये हुआ है, आई डोंट थिंक मैं डालगोना बनाने का हिम्मत बन सकता.
दादर वो क्यों हुआ है वो सबको मालूम
है. बट बिकॉज़ माय पेरेंट्स व्हेन इट केम टू मी नेवर रियली bothered, not bothered, but never really interfered. Like they asked me, what do you want to do? I said, मेरे को bachelor's in mass media करना है. वो क्या होता है? वो होता है. Okay, कर. यहाँ कर रहे हैं, मुझे film making का course करना है. कहाँ जाना है? UK. हाँ जा. So they were very open. So same thing with Karan, right? Whatever you want to do it. And for the longest time, he didn't know where his thing sort of lied, what his main thing was. But somehow, like every time it came to music, right? It just, he seemed to be a different person. He just knew it. You know, bad example, but he's pretty much like my Shazam. कितने बार अगर कोई इलेक्ट्रॉनिक अभी टेक्नो गाना मुझे मालूम नहीं है ना, तो मैं अभी भी फोन करके ना, अरे करण वो गाना कौन सा है, मैं ये कहता हूँ.
Which is how most electronic music is.
उसको गाना मालूम होता है.
Which is really a brotherly connection because Varun cannot hold a tune, so he is not singing the actual song.
He's just singing. That's Tiesto remixing. Hum aapke hai kaun? Yeah. Hold up.